If the Excel workday function is not working, there could be a couple of reasons. So you'll see here I've set up a workday function, I've pointed there, and I've just said one day later. The problem here with a value error means that Excel does not believe this is the date. So to check it, I'm going to highlight them, push Control 1 as if I'm going to format them. And what should happen with a valid date is as I change the format, this sample should change. But you can see it is not changing. So as far as Excel concerned, this is not a valid date, and you need to work to get this to become a valid date. Another reason, so here we've got our dates, and for whatever reason, this workday function has spat out numbers instead of a date. So it's saying 37235. Here, this actually is a valid Excel date. The only problem is that these cells have been formatted as general or number. So if we now highlight them, go Control 1, go to date and choose a date format, you'll see now this is one workday later. So the 9th goes to the 10th, etc. So that's just a format issue. Another reason this could be confusing is I think this is the 1st of December 2009, and for some reason it's given me the 10th of December 2001. So problem here is the two-digit year, because Excel is confused, is that the year one or there the nine? So rather avoid having two-digit years, make it very clear. So we'll make it, and you'll see Excel is seeing it as a year 2001, hence the next workday is those years, versus here where if I format these into 4-digit years, you'll see here it sees the 9 is 2009, and that's actually what I was expecting. If you have dates like this, so it's a long number, Excel cannot handle that. This is a number. Excel tries to convert it into a date, and this number is just too big to do it, to be a date. So if you have a num error, have a look at this and convert this into a valid Excel date, preferably with backslashes differentiating the year, the month, and the day. The last thing you'll be careful of, workday allows for holidays. And these are the holidays here. It's giving us a value error. If we format this, you'll see that this is correct. It's a valid Excel date. I can change the format. But the holidays also have to be valid dates. And you'll see in this case, you'll see it does not change. These are not valid dates as far as Excel is concerned.